Lions Club International is a worldwide organization and has chapters in virtually every country in the world. Over 1 million people worldwide are Lions and providing service to their communities.
Ultimately, what it does is it provides glasses to young and old around the world.
This club that I'm the president of, Tyson's Corner, is coming up on 50 years. We have some members who have been in the club since the mid-70s.
Everyone that comes in there seems to enjoy it so much.
Well, probably the most fun we had was we did an eye screening for preschoolers.
I know of 2 years that the Lions Club has come to do the spot check. It produces a report that allows the parents to know if they need further screening or if everything appears to be okay at this point in time. I think they do great work.
It's a service of love, and it has to be, because myself, the Lions that come there, not one person or one of us gets a penny for what we do. But I know that what we're doing is a service to mankind that it's impossible to put a price tag on.